Hello, everybody. So, stream is going to be an interesting tonight because we're going to start off with a... Well, I challenged my little community and they answered. Thank you, Mal. So tonight, in a bit, I get to eat that little fucker. Oh, I know, Kim. Once the stream is done, I'm brushing my teeth. I'm gonna be flossing, brushing, mouthwashing, just to make sure that everything is gone. So yeah. Oh, fucking hell. So. But yeah, so, how's everybody doing? How's the rest of the day, Valiant? Jedi. So yeah. Fair enough. Fair enough, Valiant. Fair enough. Where'd it go? Ah, there it is. So yeah, everyone helped in getting me to 25 subs, so I'm gonna be eating this friggin' rhino beetle. I am still 9 subs away till the end of the month to get me to the Asian forest scorpion, which, after removing the rhino beetle, I'm a little intimidated by. I was also freaked out for a bit because the water scorpion fucking fell out while I was getting out the beetle. So, yeah, definitely not looking forward to when I get to that one. So, just kind of giving it a bit more time to allow more people to show up for this, because, you know, people invested into this, so. Just kind of chitlin', listening. Yeah. Like candied insects are next. That it'll be easier. So, I promised people I would not behave, so. Okay. So I kind of know how Jedi's Day went. Your first day of. Not or from working from home and figuring out that, it's a bit different when you don't have people around you. Fuck it. Subscribed at tier 2. You motherfucker. Fair enough. I know that's the Warforged emote that says you got this. So I can't blame you for that. But because it's a tier, I gotta rework it so that way it actually, like, you can see it say you got this. But now that I've learned how to do emotes and stuff better, it shouldn't take it. It should look a lot better and function a little bit better, but I'll deal with that when I go to redo it. Being that that's a tier 2. So was your subscription wouldn't have been up. So did you just upgrade to a tier 2? Okay. If you would have gone straight from not being subscribed to tier 2, I would have counted as 2, but since you upgraded it, I'm gonna count it only as 1 to the subtotal. It's not a challenge, it's just numbers wise. Yeah. So it gives me an extra sub point, so it only counts as 1 extra. So I will add 1 to the list. So we are now 8 subs away from the Asian Forest Scorpion, which I've decided that depending on how this goes, if I do hit 50, depending on how eating the beetle goes, I might eat the scorpion this stream, or I'll save it for another stream depending on how this goes. So, yeah. Go to here. Not to be involved in any way in gifted subs tonight. We'll see. Talking people into doing it counts as being a part of involved. So. I've also got a beer on standby for when I finish chewing this thing up and go to swallow it, so that way I can, swish some beer around in my mouth, try to get as much of the bits out of my friggin' mouth. Oh. So, yeah. Jedi. No. Also, if you're already subscribed, does it reduce the price of the tier? Like, I just want, that's a information I would like to know. So did it like reduce the cost of doing going to tier 2, or did you actually have to pay full price for tier 2? Just a curious. curiosity type thing. Yeah, please don't do tier three, for the love of God. If you're going to do, don't do tier three. If you're gonna do that, like spend that type of money, just gift out tier one subs. Cause, yeah. So, I believe tier three is $25. Yeah. So it's like, if you're gonna do that, do five tier one subs. Well, four tier one subs, because with the 99 and everything. Yeah. Not to mention, it's a little bit less cost, and on top of that, it's equals out to about the same sub points to unlock emotes. So yeah, we are okay. Let's see how much this fucks with my camera. Okay, so when my doesn't look too bad with my mess hall screen, so a little bit better lighting for doing this. Jedi with the salt bits. Might taste better if you add some salt, is all I'm saying. True, but these things are supposed to be salted. Like, they're supposed to be, like, pre-salted, I think. Unless that's what's in the thing. Like I was telling Jedi, and I'm kind of buying time right now, just to allow people to come in if they want to come in. But I think I'm more intimidated by eating these things than I was the bugs that I ate when I was younger for packs of cigarettes, because the live bugs still had, like, squishiness to them, or because these are dehydrated and everything. They're hard as shit. So... I'm just testing out the feet at this point. So about 3 minutes before I eat that. SOS in Morse code. If I knew Morse code, by the way, when we play where everybody keep talking and everybody explodes, I don't know Morse code. So if we discover one of those modules, we are fucked. Just say. Well, it's not that I don't know Morse code. I kind of understand it. I've never really studied it, so. Okay. should probably. You can see that later. Those dots are really small, so eat the bug. Okay. See, that's the thing. Like, I'm like, it's like that text is like really small, so. Okay. Head first or ass first? Wouldn't really matter. I'm eating this whole thing in one go. The scorpion and the water scorpion are gonna be like, gonna like eat it like a cookie. This is like a fucking jelly bean. So I want to thank everybody for the support that they've given me to get to this point. Sideways. So, without further ado, I'm about to eat a fucking rhino beetle. Which is kind of a cool, like, it's kind of a cool thing to say. So, me. Oh god, huh. Yeah, fucking crack, you bastard. Trying to think of what this tastes like. It's not bad. Different, but not bad. I'm trying to make sure it's chewed up that it can go down my throat very easily. Hydrate with beer. quick check. So yeah. What was that like chewing on? I can't put my finger on what that was like chewing on, so. Alright. Now that that's out of the way. Let's go get my ass kicked in Witcher 3. Alright, we're gonna turn off that. I just ate a fucking rhino beetle. I mean, granted, I have a live Madagascar hissing cockroach under my belt, but I ate a rhino beetle. Oh. Once I am done with the stream, I'm going back through and clipping that. Or highlighting it, depending on how much time I need. But, oh man. The Emperor's spy. That was, like I said, that wasn't too bad. His mission to gather intelligence. The rhino beetle and the Asian forest scorpion and the water scorpion. That'll be interesting. Like, seriously. I'm having some. Are you guys having hiccups? Is there stuttering? It's okay, Jedi. I can get it done after. So. I'm gonna go here. Yeah, I'll get it clipped. You, show me your wares.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Meh.
Farewell.
Oh, I stole from a dead eye. Okay. I know this location, but I can't do anything with it until, I unlock other stuff, so. Go back to the village and fast travel towards those question marks, and then we'll head towards some of the Griffin School Witcher gear. bothering me because I feel like I've chewed on something like that before. The taste wasn't bad. It's not really like anything. Maybe it's the fact that I've eaten bugs before and it's just like chewing on a bug. But that was dry, so I don't know. Maybe it'll come to me after a while. Suddenly bear. That's slightly terrifying. It's a bear on fire. Slightly terrifying. Climb. Aha. Bandit camp. All right, fellas.
Get him! Come on! You'll regret your mom ever squirting you in.
Buddy, there's a stool in front of you. Come on. Blocking when you were really gesturing at me. It's okay, Jedi. We clip it, we share it, afterwards, because, or after it's all said and done. So that way, we share it, people realize I'm serious, and start subbing to try and get me to eat other things. As much as I don't want to eat that water scorpion, if that resulted in me getting that many subs, I would flip. Alright. That one was still lightened up, so abandoned sight. Aha! You know, flanking works when you're behind him to try and help him flanking. That's what happens when I get craving the interesting. Yay! Don't mind me as I claim the items off these men. Merchant.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Yes, because I'm going to buy stuff from you. No, I'm literally going to sell you things. Oh, you don't have any money left. You can fuck off then. Well, herbalist. You, I will
got anything interesting?
Look at and discuss your wares. So you actually might have something of interest to me. Like lizard. And Gravehagen. Or grave hag concoction. Alright. Golem's heart, that's not gonna be for a bit. Arenaria. Lots of it. I'm just gonna buy your whole lot of it, thank you. There we go.
Farewell.
Now I have the Hanged Man's Venom, which will allow taking on bandits a lot easier. Okay. As much as I want to go deal with areas that I've discovered.
Like my grandma.
Yeah, I can't. I don't have a comeback against the kid on that. You're gray like my grandma. Fair enough, kid. Fair enough. Surfboard. There's a bear. Guarded treasure. Ooh, level 12 bear. Do I have animal stuff? Yes, I do. Hello, Mr. Bear. Somehow get poisoned by that? There's the poison doing a blurry thing. Fuck off, you bear. Did that for glyph. Bloody fucking glyph. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Okay, insectoids. Oh, I see how it is. Thank you. First death of the night. I fucking hate insects. Alright, we're just gonna run through this. Funny Jedi. Very funny. Okay, I know. What up, Silent? You're a bit on the late side for seeing me eat a rhinoceros beetle. Yeah. I did that about 20 minutes ago. Yeah, I will clip it and I will share it. And then I'll try to time it a bit better next time. Like, maybe I'll put it in the middle of my stream. So that way, you know, get people in and...
Might want to look around some.
Fuck you, you teleported bastards. Oh boy. Fucking things in here. We're gonna just carefully reapply our oil. Thank you for coming to the stream. But yeah. I can tell you this. I'm still not prepared for the water scorpion that, if subs get to that point, will be... Well, ridiculous. Only if you're the majority donate or sub slash gift subber, which I'm not gonna put it past you on doing that. Okay, I found the Draconoid oil. It's good. Means it can work on taking down dragons a little bit easier once I get it made. Oh, hey, Wraiths. I knew there were more of you. That's not the right oil. Spectre oil. Oops. down. Come on, you fuckers. Come fight me out here. Some noise. Okay. Need more oil. More tawny owl. Okay, 32. What the fuck? That's not supposed to be there! Yes, Wraith, fight me outside! Why is there a Leshen? That's not where that's supposed to be! No! Fuck off! Okay, okay. There is not supposed to be a Leshen in there. Where the fuck did that come from? Ah! Okay. One. Oh, a lot of joints just popped. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and one for good measure. Okay, so now I have a bigger problem with this fucking area. There's a goddamn Lush in there now. Okay. Wonder if I can trick him to get him back above ground. Yeah, it's the Leshen from that fucking area. So I just gotta trick him into coming up here. I'm killing your wolves. gotta figure out how to get the Leshen out of that cave, because he's kind of in one of the, guarding one of my, I think he's gone. Not sure. We'll figure that out. And that comes up. Granted, I'm heading towards something a little bit annoying. Do I have the right poison? Probably not. Nope. Okay. I'll go with Grape Shot over that. Okay. Save again now that I'm at full health. Three, two, one. Wrong thing. Alright, you fucker. I'm here. Let's fucking do this, yeah, Chimera. Oh, what the fuck? No! 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 Go away, Leshen! I'll survive. Probably not, though. That's fucking bullshit that Leshen is fucking de- I might have to come, like, that's ridiculous that I have to come back to this later now. Fuck you, you teleporty bastard. Damn it! I will kill this vampire! Whoop. Okay, so I got the gear, or the diagrams for the gear. So now it's just a matter of pride. Bye. Oh no, we're making this a. I will put up some lights, so that way I can fucking see your ass. Okay, this presents a problem. Yes, I know I need to repair my sword, but I don't have a repair kit. Thank you.
fuck you, vampire!
Okay, time to get the fuck out of here and do a blacksmith. What? No, you idiot! I didn't save! Stop targeting the Leshen! Oh, this is gonna be some fucking bullshit. No, that Leshen will fucking kill me in one hit. That's not a you got this thing. That's a... I gotta get back far enough away from it to save so that way I can try to figure out how to get past it through the only exit that I have available. Oh, fuck you, glitchy game. Okay. Run, Geralt. Run like a fucking... Oh, goody! It's like all the monsters are just gathering around to fuck me over. Fuck off, insects! It's also the fact that my silver sword is in the red, which means it does less than what it can do. I'm not about to take on a Leshen like that. Those things will just right up stomp me. Well, it looks like I'm heading back to... Game, you are. Where's my marker, game? Don't worry, you're running in the right direction. No, I'm not. Tell me where my marker is, game. Oh. There we go. Fucking A, right? It's like, motherfucker.
orders for brushwood yesterday. Wild hunt taken.
Not the other huntsman. It's some
sent my young'uns to pit mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods. Alone.
You know how it is.
Alright.
I see what tasties are. Like winter.
Hello, Mr. Blacksmith.
Trusty arms for all sorts. Steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk. Engraved knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Show me your wares. So long.
Okay. Maybe the glowing skeleton has the key. Did I just find what I wanted? What? Did I find what I think I just found? Carol, just climb on the dock. I found the Moonblade. Alright, what's its stats without anything added onto it? Chance to freeze. Crit, 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 crit. Okay, so. Increase its chance to freeze. Chance to stun, we'll double up on. All right. Back to Lindenvale to talk to the blacksmith about doing some work for me. Again. Didn't I just repair this sword? Yes. I found a new sword. I need you to repair that.
Trusty arms for old...
Yeah, we heard your spiel.
Show me your wares.
All right. Thanks for the lurk, though. Ugh. Oh. The
show me your
wares. Can't
wares.
Move. That's right. Destroys the upgrade. So. So for 60 gold, I can get a leather strap. Oh, I can get the. Okay, doing it that way. Say this one. This one. And the two of these. Okay.
So long.
Come on, Roach.
Come on, Roach.
Random quest. Stop folding in on yourself, damn it. Oh,
I'd have eaten me alive for certain. Corpses must have drawn him. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
How did this happen?
Axle snapped first. So, I poked me head underneath, see if I could fix it. Then out of the blue, a howl from the woods. My mare reared as if a wolf had already clinched her hind. The cat tipped and whoa, the cargo fell right on top of me.
Your horse ran off?
Aye, damn thing bolted. Ain't that my luck? If it don't rain, a wagon of stiffs pours on me head.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one soon.
Can't I just bury the stiff somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Didn't realize I didn't place it in
the best spot. Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with? Well, lit up like a bale of straw. Am I ever lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Hi.
Some more. Go home. burn those clothes and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, sure, but I'll tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Ah. So, guess what Jedi just said?
What?
Quesarito?
Yes, your favorite word.
Yeah, she did give me a quesarito.
Fuck it, all that stinks.
I love you. I know. I'm a madman. I mean, I'm not lying.
Take it easy.
Four something?
Faster.
Okay. That's unfortunate. Family killed by a cannibal. Oh, I got vengeance for him. So you have one every Tuesday, Jedi? Something. I'll be right back.
Yep, nope, I forgot to restock the master bathroom with toilet paper. So I had to go to the other bathroom across the way, and then we were talking about work stuff, so. Everything is fine, Jedi.
Hi.
Yes, bad people. Ow! Genesis high. Kill the man with the bow. Yay, explosives for the win. Not sure either, silent. Wasn't really paying attention to that, but I don't know. I think they might have bees. The bees. The bees, not the bees. Well, at least I got some honeycomb out of that. Yeah, they change up their stuff all the time. What's the four? Ah, your one of your shows is back. Okay. What? You mean Lone Star? Is it gone gone?
Damn it.
I thought that that was the last episode that you watched was the season finale. Yeah, so why would there be another look? I don't have any healing potions. Jedi. Lone Star. There was I really gotta stretch out my cord. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. We run places because cardio is good for us. I mean, as a Witcher. I'm not a fan of cardio. Ooh. Gobbler boys. Vertical units, good. Killed by the last one standing. But now that I respawn, I remember to do one thing and one big important thing. I'm gonna meditate to restock up on my shit. Oh, there's a water hag right there. Let's go say hello. And I actually have the oil for that. She's a necrophage. Ma'am?
Bastard.
All right. Bigger trigger thousands. On fibers. Take on this group of these little guys. Oh! They came back full force. They came full force this time. Greater. Yeah. Bandit camp. They look like they're manageable. And helmet disappears. Hitting goods. Hybrid oil. I need an eye of something. Okay. That's gotta be an edge, right? May not have a board to it, but it should have a fast travel station. Or not fast travel station, fast travel sign. Okay.
Steal much?
See any monsters, hey? Start off with ya. We've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Drenny, damn it, dumber than a hunk of lard you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant, the epoxy freak. Get him, lads!
You killed a village. Now you pay for it. Bastards killed all these villagers. I climbed up there for a vial. Oh! Dude! I'm happy I killed those guys. That is one hell of a way to kill somebody. That poor bastard. All right, fast travel sign. Go to Midcopes. Work our way around. Actually, it's a short stream, but I'm gonna call it here. Getting a little bit on the hungry side, tired, so kind of wanna just start chilling. So. I'm not eating another bug. So I know who I'm gonna raid. They're on at the moment, so. Well, let me type thing. We're gonna go raid a friend of mine, Seafoam. She's currently playing Farming Simulator. Yeah. She's a lovely person. So let's send her some love. I want to thank everyone who stopped in. Jedi. Arctic Fox. I'll get the clip out. Or I'll get that clip done. And then I'll post that on Twitter and other places. So everyone can see it. Like, much love. So, we're gonna send on this love to someone else who deserves it. So. Raid in the da 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 da. Raid!